some tea?
Oh, yes, please.
One number two.
Two, please.
Welcome back to Jacob's Reviews. And today,
we're waiting on a delivery.
We won't tell you what it is. It's a little secret.
So stay tuned to figure out what it is.
Let's have a little fun with our cheese. Here you go. Here's your sum.
One number two.
So how do you enjoy your tea? Want more?
It is really quite good.
Thank you.
Especially love the lemon.
Thank you. Here's your another one thing of tea. Oh, me this time. Okay. Oh, it's here. Oh, I'm so excited.
Georgia?
Oh, thank you. Here you go. Do you want to come and join us? Or do you have a lot of
No, I'm kind of
enjoying it. Please shut the door behind you. It's a pixie flyer. I know that y'all knew now. This is so cute. I just thought it was so cute. I just think that's adorable, the little hair. So first you find a little cutting spot, and then you tear it. So we're having a, and underneath it is the manual, and underneath it is the manual. Let's open the manual. Actually, you might want to keep it. You'll need it very much. So we got a manual for all Pixie Flyer. Let's just look at that. It's a crystal flag. And then you have this, so let's open it. So to open it, you might want to open it. And then you got your pixie flyer. And then you got crystal flyer. I keep on calling it pixie flyer. And then you might want to get some scissors.
Use parental guidance.
We've got this, and we cut off it. Get some scissors, make sure to get thing, take it out. Okay, this is what, her body can move. But here we got her right now. Isn't she adorable? Look at that. Look, her little shoes. I just love her little shoes. Look, there's... Oh, there's an arm switch. And so first you put her shoes in there, and then you gotta turn her on. It might take a few seconds for her to get full power. Just look under her skirt and you can turn her on. And let's try again. Put her back on, and let's turn it back on. Let's try that one more time. We gotta do it in an open space, not outside. Don't do it outside. Oh, we almost forgot to welcome Oliver.
Turning it on under this switch on his skirt. And just start spinning. Take a few seconds. Look.
It's a little hard, but it takes practice.
A lot of practice. I think we should go in the playroom.
Catch her. Don't.
She is pretty hard to do with her little shoes. And if you're trying to do it, just try.
I'm trying to line it.
Yeah, let me hold it. We've got this little pixie flyer to
want to grab it.
You got out of my reach.
Alright. And then you just want to gently guide her wherever you want her to go. Wait.
Very!
She's so pretty, like, look at that pop pink hair. Pop pink, I'm a rock star.
She might be pretty, but she's deadly.
She's deadly.
Let me count. Flying into the walls, which was not good.
What's it annoying?
But you can definitely fly her. Well, thanks for watching Jago's reviews. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Bye.
Bye, guys. Adios.
Oh, this has been Georgia, Annabelle, and Sophia. Bye.